Previously on Three Cool Aliens.
Let me guess. You idiots crashed the ship again.
It wasn't my fault, it was his fault.
You're on your own, gentlemen.
How are we gonna raise money to fix the ship?
Well, we could get a job.
What if we start a band, Dad?
That's genius. We just need the perfect domain name.
Let's start rocking, boys.
Alright, rockers, and if you did all that correctly, you'll have Iron Man.
Man, this is never gonna work, boys. We can't play. We don't have any good instruments. Now we need a fourth member.
Yeah, you're right. All legendary bands have fourth members.
Well, what if we post an ad?
For what?
Calling all musicians. Awesome, out of this world, trio looking for cool fourth member. Must be a musical genius, not scared of aliens, and able to start immediately.
What about the instruments?
Oh, right.
Here, must provide all instruments.
Okay, cool.
Who's gonna want to join a band with a bunch of aliens? We're gross and scary, bros.
One new message.
We already got a reply from Rockerboy85. He says he loves our ad and he's down to come by tomorrow.
Whoa, I guess the internet is just as gross and scary as us, huh?
I guess so.
Okay, cool. See you here tomorrow. Make a left at the crashed spaceship. We'll be in the barn.
Dude! Don't tell him about the spaceship. What are you, crazy? It'll scare him away.
Oh, you're right.
Say something else.
Make a left at your total hallucination of a crashed spaceship.
Perfect.
Guys, I just crafted up a machine from the broken ship parts that plugs into our brains and will make us music masterminds.
Whoa, alright.
Oh, awesome. It truly is amazing that we could do stuff like this and still not know how to learn a simple YouTube tutorial.
How do you guys feel?
I feel awesome.
Yeah, ditto.
Dream a new day, sunshine in USA.